Previously on You,
So,
Me, and
to
Little Z.
prove how bad of a cook I am, my mom asked me to make some rice for dinner tonight.
Once upon a time, this girl met this guy. They fell in love, and then they got married. 10 short months later, they had this beautiful baby. And now they want to share their lives with you.
We are getting some gas and then heading to Yosemite. I'm excited. We haven't been there for a while. Say good morning, Zoe.
Wait, what'd you say it was again?
Are you excited to go hiking?
What's his name?
We need to get you some baby hiking boots, huh?
Obviously.
She likes going hiking. She likes being outdoors, so it'll be nice and fun. And my younger brother, Alexander, is coming with us too, so I'm excited. Sorry, they're talking. Well, we made it to Yosemite. This is the tunnel view, is what this little spot is called. But I wanted to take some video on our way up so you guys could see that, but I had a really bad bout of car sickness, so motion sickness. So anyway, I didn't really feel like looking at a screen or whatever. But anyway, this, let's see here. So this one here to the left is El Capitan. I believe? No. Yes, El Capitan. That in the distance there. Oops. Hey. Apparently wants to focus on my finger, but that one there is Half Dome. And let me see here. Right in the middle, that darker spot on this mountain here. That is where Bridal Falls used to be, but that's how bad of a drought we're in. There's literally drips of water coming down. If you really focus in on it, I mean, not us, obviously, but from my naked eye, if I really look at it, I can kind of see a little bit of water trickling down, but it's usually very visible, so it's kind of sad. Anyway, we're gonna head in to the valley.
Definitely wanted to move.
So I mean, I we passed Yosemite Coast. Falls, and there was nothing in either upper or lower Yosemite Falls. Literally nothing. It wasn't even like Bridalville, where there was like some mist coming down. It was empty. Whew. Scary.
It's definitely cold up here. Look at how cute my baby is. All warm. All warm and snuggly.
Okay.
My little snow baby.
All right.
Bye-bye. They're not leaving. They're coming.
We are on the Yosemite bus to Mirror Puddle. It's not really a lake anymore.
Yeah, this is it, because there's like a podium thing of information across the way.
So it's not even mere puddle. Look at Zoe.
Yeah, because the last time I took a picture of that rock mirroring the lake.
Yep.
Sorry, man, nothing. It's just near enough.
Oh yeah, because that's it. That's where we were. And then we came over this way.
And then, where's Hafton then?
I think it's right here.
Oh yeah, we're right on top of the lot.
Wait, don't let go.
This is about as close as I'll ever get to Half Dome. Because there's no way I'd be up there climbing it, that's for sure. So, over here, this is, well, where I'm at right now, this is also part of the lake, but this was the bigger portion, and as you can see, it's completely dry. No water at all, not even a puddle. Sad. Are you sad, Zoe?
Okay.
Okay, let's go. Mommy will take you now. What are you doing? Uh-oh.
Sorry, Uncle.
Uh-oh. Forgot how to walk now?
Can I hold you? It's so funny.
Where are you going?
No street. Hey.
I'll just dawdle here.
Little bumblebee.
Well, we are waiting for the bus shuttle to come back so that we could get a little trip back to the car, and we're headed back to Fresno. There's really, not that there's not much to see here, but as far as the normal attractions, they're not really here anymore.
Right there behind her.
Hi, dear. Look at those guys.
The brother is right behind them.
Oh, and look, there's a little baby deer.
Here come the two babies.
There's a little baby deer. This guy is awfully close to the bus. Look at the deer.
Now the brother deer is right here. See the one with the little horns? That's the brother deer.
Oh.
They're already eating breakfast.
That's cool, huh, Zozo?
I have a ton of vehicles behind me, so I have to go.
Alright, well that was our trip to Yosemite. Wasn't much, but it was enough for us. We're going home now because I have to start making dinner when we get home, and it's about a 2-hour drive, so we'll catch you guys later. That didn't take long. We are home, and thank goodness. That car ride is just made me super nauseated, so. Anyway, I'm glad to be home on solid ground again, and I think Zoe is too. She slept the whole way though, so. Anyway, we're just gonna hang out now and
have some fun. Well, you know, baby fun. That's a fish, yeah. Zoe, how does the train sound? Do you know? Woo, woo. What do you see? Hi. Hey. Hi. You gonna sit next to mommy? Hi. What? Okay, you don't want mommy on your seat. I'm sorry. Hi. Are you gonna be Goldilocks right now? This chair's too small. Hi, Zoe.
Dada.
Dada. Can you make that sound? Oh, yeah? Do you want to sing? Where you go? Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
We're
covering it. Move your hand. See? What are you building, Zoe? Are you building a tower too? Good job.
You put it there? Put it here.
She wants it right there. Good job, Zoe. Now destruct. Yep, just like that. Oops. Hi. Zoe and I are all cozy in our pajamas and ready to go sleep, right? Say bye-bye, Zoe.
Bye-bye.
Say I love you.
Zoe.
Give me a kiss. And blow kisses to them. Good girl. Bye-bye.
Thanks for watching.